Daniel Andrews backs the CFMEU. He backs them for voting him into power. He backs them despite their alleged corruption, despite their standover tactics, despite their industrial thuggery. He backs them despite the damage to our economy. And guess what he wants next? A Labor CFMEU government. Is this the sort of Victoria you want? Don't trust him.
Authorised D-Mantac, Liberal Party, Victorian Division, Melbourne.